Has made his decision, the debate will continue. Who got snubbed and who didn't deserve the nod? Either way, at the end of the day, the team that Canada is sending to Sochi to defend their gold medal is unreal. Here are the top 10 plays by the newest Olympians.
Sharp receives the pass beautifully, drives to go on to Ellis, he scores! 120-foot pass from Duncan Keith, right on the money for Sharp, and off he went. What a feed by the Norris Trophy candidate.
A bullet pass, great reception on the backhand. Boy, you talk about a slap pass and a half, I mean, that's a bullet.
Hit over the line, Broussard will move, he gets it right back across. What a save by Smith! Unbelievable!
Two!
The spread eagle there by Mike Smith. Talk about athleticism out of number 41.
Save from Letlin.
The difference is Ovechkin also leads the NHL in shots on goal.
Yes.
Subban scores!
What a night for PK Subban.
The reigning Norris Trophy winner is blowing up in Big D. Wonderful patience on this one. Subban.
Carries into the canoe. Hit a goal. He scores. I think Jimmy Howard thought maybe he was going to go high on that one and flip it. It went underneath. Great goal by Jimmy Benn.
Duchesne on a 2-on-1 with Taranto trailed by O'Reilly. Duchesne. Shot score. He is Taranto. Duchesne with a great assist.
Here they come. It's Thomas Tatar across the line. Tatar. Sends it back for almost stopped by Luongo, a Dustin Applegator.
Luongo keeps the Canucks in with a terrific stop on a 4-on-1.
Next they get to Kelly Chase. Lightning come back in. Stamkos, toe drag, and he scores into the top corner.
Well, that's a world-class toe drag there. You teach that in street hockey.
Here's a lead pass to Duchesne. He's going to get in. Duchesne, a breakaway. Oh, my! Stick and sent him. Back comes Stain to the other end. Williams and Sharp tap in. Oh, Sharp. Defense leading to offense. And the captain scores his second of the game.
They went again with an outside the line. There's Crosby down the alley. Hit me to the net. Scores! And the Penguins win it in overtime. Sidney Crosby with an impossible move. A burst of speed to beat Nielsen. And ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has just left the building.
Perry's penalty is over. He's 2-on-2 with Winnick in the final seconds. And Perry's tripped up. And he scores! What a goal!